JavaScript basically has five kinds of operators. They are almost the same in every major programming language, so we'll only look through them briefly. First, we have the four basic arithmetic operations, together with modulus to get the division remainder. The equal sign itself belongs to the assignment operators and simply assigns a value to a variable. We also have the combined assignment operators that can perform arithmetic operations on the same variable that they assign to. The assignment operators also have the increment and decrement operators that can increase or decrease a variable by one. The post and pre versions of the operators have the same effect on the variable, but the post operators returns the original value before it changes the variable, while the pre operator changes the variable first and then returns. The third group is the comparison operators, which compares two values and returns either true or false. They are mostly used for creating conditions in flow control statements, which we will look at later. Notice the identical and not identical operators for comparing both type and value. These are necessary because the normal equal to operator will automatically perform a type conversion before it compares. The fourth group is the logical or Boolean operators that are usually used together with the comparison operators. Logical AND returns true if the expression on both sides are true. Logical OR returns true if the left or right side are true. And logical NOT simply inverts a Boolean value. Note that AND OR will not evaluate the right side if the result is already decided by the left side. The fifth and last group are the bitwise operators, which work on the binary representation of numbers. Notice that we have two right shift operators. The first one leaves the sign bit, and the second one shifts it to the right as any other bit. The bitwise operators also have their own combined assignment operators, but all in all, the bitwise operators are not that commonly used. Out of all the operators we've looked at, most of them work only for numbers and not strings, but an important exception is the addition operator, which can perform string concatenations. It also works with its combined assignment operator to append a string to the end of another string variable. Another usage for the addition operator is to convert strings into numbers by putting the addition sign just before the string. Finally, let's look at operator precedence. In JavaScript, expressions are normally evaluated from left to right. However, different operators have different precedence. For example, multiplication binds harder than addition and is therefore evaluated first. To avoid ambiguous expressions like this, we can use the parentheses to decide the order of evaluation, because parentheses has the highest precedence of all operators.